So in this video, we will discuss about introduction of PLL, why PLL we used, and PLL working, and applications. So let's start. So first come to the introduction of PLL. PLL stands for a phase locked loop. It is a feedback system that tracks the phase input signal and minimized phase error. The basic PLL structure will consist of phase detector, low pass filter, and voltage control oscillator. So this is the basic block diagram of PLL. So why we use PLL? For example, in case of synchronous demodulation techniques, as you can see, local oscillator provides very, very high frequency to the product modulator. As you can see, the very high frequency is denoted by cos twice pi fct. But when local oscillator provides very high frequency, it also provides some phase error, phi, which is denoted by phi. So, due to this phase error, in the output section, we get some noise and distortion. So, to minimize this phase error, we use phase lock loop. So, this is the phase lock loop. And these are the functional blocks: phase detector, low pass filter, and voltage control oscillator. So here the phase detector acts like a comparator, which compares the output frequency with the input frequency. So when we apply input frequency to the phase detector provides a voltage error, which is DC in nature. And this DC voltage then pass through the low pass filter. Now we know that low pass filter remove very high frequency noise. So in the output section of low pass filter, we get a steady DC level output. And this steady DC level is passed through the voltage control oscillator. Now here in the block of voltage control oscillator, the output frequency of voltage control oscillator is directly proportional to the input signal. So both the output frequency and input frequency are compared and adjusted through feedback loop until the output frequency is equal to the input frequency. Now come to the working. Now PLL works in three different stages. First is that free running stage, second stage capture stage, and third stage is phase lock stage. As the name suggests, free running stage is that stage where there is no voltage applied. As soon as the input frequency is applied, the voltage control oscillator start to change and produce output frequency for comparison. This stage is called the capture stage. Comparison is stopped as soon as the output frequency adjusted become equal to the input frequency, and this stage is called the phase lock stage. Now come to the application. The phase lock loop is one of the most common frequency synthesizers in use today. Frequency demodulation networks for FM operation, and it is also used in motor speed controls and tracking filters. It is also used in frequency shifting decodes for demodulation carrier frequencies, and it is used in time to digital converters. Another application is that it is used for jitter reduction and clock recovery. Thank you. If you like this video, please give the big thumb and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.